So how to transfer photo or video to your RC control to your iPhone or Android device. So before that, you have to install the DJI apps on your phone, and you can also transfer it your cable or pin drive. So first method is phone. Then you have to select the video that you want to transfer or photo. Then you can see the top right corner, this icon. Press on this icon. This then you can see this kind of interface. At the same time, you have to press on album, and then you can see the this icon. And now you have to scan this code. Press on scan. Now the code is scanning. Once done, press on join, and it's now connected, and wait a couple of seconds, it's done. So press on OK and go back to my mobile to check the video is come or not. Yeah, it's those videos are same. So this is the easiest way to transfer. You can also transfer with your pen drive if it already USB type C. This is my already USB type C pen drive, and if you have a USB, then you have to use this kind of converter. You can purchase it from online or nearby your store. So I am inserting my pen drive to my RC2. Then go to your, then you can see the pen drive is here. Press on explore to open my pen drive. So this is all of my pen drive folder. Now go to your videos DJI, then you can see all of your videos. Suppose I want to copy this one, press on hold and press on this three dot icon, press on copy, go back, and then you can see the my pen drive constant, and select a folder there you want to copy and press on copy, and it's done. So let's check it's working or not. Go to my pen drive, this folder, and video is comes. So it's very easy. So this is how you can easily transfer photos or videos to your DJI RC2 control to your mobile device. Hope video helpful. Please thumbs up and hit like button. If you have any question, feel free to ask in comment section below. Have a good day.